The next stage of the repair is to now suture the perineal muscle. You'd see that in the previous video, the surgeon brought the stitch out through the perineal muscle, and now using this same suture, the perineal muscle is sutured. Picks one side of the perineal muscle and then opposes it to the muscle on the other side. So the surgeon sutures the perineal muscle, and after completing that suturing, the needle is brought out through the perineal skin, and at this point no knot is tied, as was done at the end of the vaginal suturing.